this game is called Battle Crust. It's a shoot 'em up, so this should be interesting. If we can get it to work, that is. Alright, so far so good. So even now, people are still making games for Dreamcast. That's actually pretty cool. Take one to load up. I noticed it's just a brand new game, so it should be alright. I can barely read that. We'll do arcade right now. Audio seems to be a little loud. Turn it down over here. Still a little loud, it looks like. There we go, that should be better. I have a feeling this game looked a lot better if it wasn't, for the way I got this set up. Oh, I need to change the title of the game I'm playing right now. Way you want to look. That's actually pretty cool. Oh my god. No? Okay. Stage clear. Yeah, I noticed that credits is cut off at the bottom. That's on my foot. Hard, it's just easy hard, okay, got it. That's pretty cool, they got all kinds of modes like that. Still coming off a little funky looking.
How's this one?
couple more corners in. Well, should I switch it to easy just to see how that's like? Better high score does. I don't know, I still like that one less. Yeah, we'll try easy. We'll see what easy is about. So this game does have rapid fire. You can either do a single tap or you can hold another button. Actually make like official Dreamcast with arcade sticks. Wouldn't be surprising. Even then, I'm sure there's ways you can give her a like a different arcade sticks. okay, so if you keep your charge shot out, then actually... Well, a little bit of a shorter stream because, unfortunately, I do gotta do some things around the house, and, tomorrow I'm not gonna be streaming as well, just a heads up on that, because, I gotta do some major cleaning up around the place. But yeah, this was just a short little stream. Monday I will be, hopefully, this Monday I'll actually start streaming. But, yeah. Monday I'll be trying out the demo I was talking about earlier. But, yeah, I want to thank everybody who came out, checked out the stream for a little bit. Just shorter stream, of course. And, anybody who checks out the replays on YouTube later, much appreciated. I'm gonna try to work out the kinks, try to get some better capturing for the Dreamcast, and then, yeah. Maybe by then I'll have some more Dreamcast games to stream. Anyway, thanks again, everybody. Stay cool, stay safe, and, be excellent.